Hey guys, hope everyone out there is having a fantastic day today. Once again, I'm Paul from Twin Flicks, a film channel for film lovers like yourself. Over the weekend, we were sent a special package from Mill Creek Entertainment that I cannot wait to share with you. Mill Creek is starting to produce some 4K UHD Blu-rays, and for their very first release, they are releasing two IMAX documentaries that I absolutely love. Journey to the South Pacific, and A Beautiful Planet. But for today, we're going to be reviewing A Beautiful Planet.
On Earth, we have everything we need to survive. Air to breathe, and food and water to sustain life. It's incredible the effort that was needed to design this life support system flying around the planet.
Aboard the International Space Station, a crew of astronauts from around the globe capture the wonders of our world. A Beautiful Planet. The voyage begins April 29th, exclusively in IMAX and IMAX 3D theaters.
But before we get into the review, here are some Blu-ray specs. This Blu-ray set includes both a new IMAX Enhanced UHD 4K Master and an HD 1080p Blu-ray transfer with a DTS:X 7.1 surround sound on both discs, and includes an enhanced IMAX aspect ratio of 1.78 to 1, meaning the video does fill your entire screen. All right guys, first let's get into the 4K. Guys, this is an absolutely gorgeous 4K master. It's bright and clear with deep contrast and saturation levels. The highlight of the feature is the beginning and ending with the POV of deep space with the stars flying at you and overhead. And about 20 minutes into the feature, it shows planet Earth at night with yellow-orange lights of the city to green lights and the aurora borealis and other lights. The colors are very deep and rich. This 4K master is very impressive and all around a near perfect master. And now for the 1080p Blu-ray. Well, like the 4K, the 1080p transfer likewise looks very solid. Obviously, it doesn't have the same extreme rich contrast levels as the 4K, but it still makes an impression and has an impact and completely flexes the 1080p muscles to the max. The black levels are deep and rich, as with the 4K, the highlights is the opening and ending with the space shots and on Earth at night. And likewise, with the 4K Master, the 1080p transfer has very deep, rich colors and just looks absolutely beautiful. Both the 4K and 1080p Blu-ray are rock solid masters, and I was very impressed by both of them. All right guys, we talked about the video, now let's talk about the audio quality on this beast. And the audio, as I said, is DTS:X 7.1 surround sound, and it rocks. The surround rear speakers are used solely for narration from the astronauts, while the center speaker, the front speaker, is solely for the narration of the host, Jennifer Lawrence. And the music and sound effects spring right out of the Blu-ray and onto the speakers. It surrounds each individual speaker. The bass levels is also used to the full with rumbling and shaking during certain scenes. It's very impressive and a very effective and immersive audio experience. Okay guys, let's get into those special features. Both discs includes an Extraordinary Vision, which is an interview featurette with director Tony Myers. Also has interviews from the astronauts and Jennifer Lawrence, which runs about 3 minutes. It also includes IMAX and Astronauts Journey, where it shows how the astronauts learn how to film using the IMAX cameras. And it includes an ABP Computing featurette, which has interviews of the crew talking about the research that went into the making of this IMAX documentary. And that runs about 3 minutes as well. All right, guys, let's get into those Blu-ray scores. For the 4K video, I'm giving a 5 out of 5. The 1080p video, a 5 out of 5. And for the audio, a 5 out of 5. As for the extras, I'm giving a 3.5 out of a 5. They're very short, and I wish they had a little bit more to them. The overall Blu-ray score, I'm giving a 4.5 out of a 5. As for the IMAX documentary itself, I'm giving a 5 out of a 5. Mill Creek needs to be applauded for this 4K release. It's a beautiful looking and sounding Blu-ray in 4K or 1080p. It's well worth the price, and you can tell that Mill Creek's team put a lot of care and love and attention into this Blu-ray. It's well worth picking up and adding to your collection, especially if you're a fan of the IMAX documentaries like I am. IMAX Enhanced 4K Blu-ray release of A Beautiful Planet is now available from Mill Creek Entertainment and ranges from $20 to $30. Guys, you can order the Blu-ray now at the link down below in the description. Alright guys, well that's our Blu-ray review of A Beautiful Planet from IMAX. I want to thank Mill Creek Entertainment for sending us these Blu-rays and letting you guys know if it's worth picking up. And of course, I want to thank all of you guys out there for watching these videos and supporting our little channel. And guys, jump over to our Patreon page if you haven't already, because starting next month in January, I'm going to be starting a monthly digital movie giveaway. So one Patreon a month will be receiving a free digital movie download in a drawing. And guys, if you like what we do here and you haven't subscribed already, what are you doing? Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And also guys, hit that notification bell so you'll be notified when new videos drop. Again guys, I want to thank Mill Creek Entertainment and also most importantly you guys out there for watching and supporting this channel here. Stay tuned for more Blu-ray reviews and also my topic video about why Hollywood continually films movies in 24 frames per second instead of a higher frame rate, especially now that movies are shot digitally. Again, guys, thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you in the future.